All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Jim Grieg. He's the president of Benchmark Metals. And Jim, it's always great to see you. How are you?
Very well, Steve. Thank you.
Yeah, so you've been hinting over the last, 6-8 months that we've been talking that you were getting close to putting out the PEA and on the lawyers project, and you've done that. So I'll just get some general thoughts on it right away. Really good numbers, Jim.
Yeah, it's a very robust project, and what we're showing now is a world-class mine with near 170,000 gold equivalent ounces per year production over a 12-year period. And this is our first engineering and economic study. And so given that, we're already seeing some very good opportunities to improve the numbers and make this a more rewarding mine.
Yeah, your pre-tax numbers were good. Your payback, your capex, all those numbers seem to be right in line with what you would expect. Is that what you were thinking as well, Jim?
Yes, we were trying to keep this at a manageable scope and scale for a capex, but it's also generating a lot of ounces through a 12-year period.
Let's talk about what's next there, because I would think that you want to improve on these numbers as well before you eventually get into feasibility.
That's right. So we've already started work at the project, all the engineering and technical work to support a feasibility study. So we're actually skipping straight from a preliminary economic assessment to a feasibility study because the data is quite well defined to this point. And that will produce a feasibility study and an environmental impact assessment submission for the end of next year. So over the course of the next 12 to 15 months, we begin the journey towards feasibility and a mining decision. And along that path, we're seeing areas where we can lower the capex, improve and make some operating efficiencies. And this should result in better metrics.
And is that what you're, obviously the markets have been a little tough these last little while, yeah. But when you put something like this, because you're getting, you've got some months to go before you get into feasibility, obviously into next year and beyond that, does that sort of help with the sort of the plan of what you want to do with lawyers?
Yeah, I think, this gives us a period to do more trade-off studies, more analysis, but also ultimately make the project look better and return larger returns. And because this is an initial study, there's always room for improvement. And, 3 days after releasing the results, we're already in discussions on where we can optimize and improve.
All right. We'll leave it there. Well, congratulations on the number, Jim. Well done. Good to see you again. Thank you.
Good. Thank you, Steve.
All right. Jim Grieg, the president of Benchmark Metals.